Rey Mysterio.
Look at Rey! 619! Mysterio! Gonna fly!
Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie to the top rope! Frog splash!
Both superstars prove that man can indeed fly.
Come on, Rey!
There's no one else like Rey Mysterio.
Both are high-flying, high-risk human highlight films.
Nobody beats Eddie Guerrero! I always win!
No one can soar quite like Mr. 619.
Their arsenal of aerial assaults, electrifying.
I'm the only one with Latino heat!
Mysterio has soared to ultimate glory.
Oh my! Mysterio wins the title!
And Eddie Guerrero skyrocketed to the pinnacle of superstardom.
For the first time in his career, Eddie Guerrero is WWE Champion! Good for you, Eddie!
Brothers in flight, they have battled before and left us breathless.
Rey Mysterio versus Eddie Guerrero is gonna blow the roof off the top. Somebody's gonna be able to match it.
For Eddie tonight, he needs to prove it to himself that he can beat Rey Mysterio.
With these two legends of the sky, it is too close to call.
Me and you, one last time for all the marbles, Eddie.
Rey Mysterio versus Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie, I'm coming after you.
The question is, can I beat Rey Mysterio?
Now, only you can decide who is the greatest high flyer in WWE history.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Viva la raza!
Making his way to the ring, weighing 228 pounds from El Paso, Texas, Eddie Guerrero. Here comes his opponent, weighing 175 pounds from San Diego, California, Rey Mysterio.
Controlling time. It may be over now. What a keep him down too long, and he's ready. Submission attempt. It's the lasso from El Paso. Lasso from El Paso.
Better get some smelling salt ringside.